So the words I'm thinking about these days as I try to move forward with my healing. Something that we talked about in CBT, cognitive behavioral therapy, acceptance with a fighting spirit. It's been so angry at this sickness and so frustrated and so freaked out because I don't know how I'm going to be each day, and that just adds to the anxiety and the whole not getting proper sleep thing and all that. But I'm overloaded with information and schemes and stories and opinions, and this sickness has kind of got me like an iguana chomped to my leg from the grapes of wrath, where it just won't let go right now. And I think I need to stop fighting it so hard, man. Trust in the process, whatever it might be. Gratitude and love is the other thing. But not just giving it and receiving it like I did with all my relatives, surrounded by like literally dozens of people under 13 that I'd never really, well, I hadn't met before, and for the most part, but it's like letting the love in, you know, and I don't always do that. I don't always take the time to appreciate that I'm worthy of it all. Like, it sounds kind of, there's so much affection that I receive from people and from friends and family, which is the best thing for this sickness, is the love and affection from friends and family. Yeah, I'm just sort of learning how to, like, I'm worthy of it, and okay. And then the other thing, I'm all choked up. What was the third thing? Oh, overexertion. So this keeps on coming up in my mind, and I have a really limited amount of energy each day, and I'm always trying to do too much and do one more thing. And we learned about this, and I know all of this, but I still do it where I overwhelm myself because I want to be doing awesome shit all the time. And I overexert myself and sort of like try to do too much, futzing around, and I get all manic. Blarg. Anyway, that's just on my mind.